In September of 2016, the Prince Edward Island Real Estate Association changed the software that we as agents and brokers use to manage our listings. What happened is if you are on the auto emailer, you no longer exist and you'll no longer receive those auto emails. Auto emails are set up in such a fashion that you as a potential buyer, or for that matter seller if you want to see comparable properties, are notified by email each and every time a new listing comes on the MLS. This is handy if you're buying, it's also handy if you're selling. What you need to do is email your agent with the search criteria, typically being area, price, bedrooms, raw land, house, recreational, waterfront, and so forth. The more details you can give your agent, the better, and that agent will set you up with the auto emailer. If you're set up before 2016 of September, you need to typically resubmit that information to your agent so you'll continue to receive auto emailed listings. They'll come to you from every agent, every broker. You'll never have to do another search again.